and languages may vanish from the globe by the end of this century when New Orleans-born Native American Grayhawk Perkins launched his project 13 Moons. He vowed to save the ancient language of Mobilian, one spoken for centuries in South Louisiana. Now it's on the verge of extinction.
What emerged is a one-of-a-kind music project getting rave reviews on both sides of the Atlantic. And as North Shore reporter Heath Allen shows us, this time the music may just save the lyrics.
A mix of blues, folk, and jazz, blended with Native American tribal rhythms, storytelling, and a language virtually extinct. That is 13 Moons.
Listening to other elders in the Houma tribes and the Choctaw tribes and some other tribes, and going, my God, you know, I want to keep this.
More than anything else, New Orleans-born Grayhawk Perkins is a storyteller, an ongoing effort to preserve his Native American Choctaw Houma heritage with music at the heart. He is one of the last speakers of Mobilian, a language he learned from his grandmother.
Sat down with her and just started listening to her and writing down words. And eventually, it came into me writing my own dictionary of what I heard.
Mobilian is actually a trade language, a combination of Native American and European tongues that was used here and across the Gulf South to communicate across cultures.
It made me realize, you know, wow, you know, it's something that I really need to try to save, not only for myself, but for my kids.
In America, 3 years ago, and we came in New Orleans for one gig, and we say, wow, we want to do something in New Orleans.
And from France, the Mescal Jazz Unit fell in love with the project, arranging Grayhawk songs, both original and traditional. Written in Mobilian, the 13 moons of the Native American calendar came to life.
One of the songs on the album is called Chestnut Moon, and it's about Congo Square, and it's about the Native American and the African American coming together at Congo Square, singing, dancing, and sharing their culture.
Rehearsing in the New Orleans Musicians Union Hall, everyone here realizes there's nothing else like this anywhere.
We realized that after, that it was very special. You know, you begin something with somebody, you don't know what it's going to happen. And it was really great.
Perkins and the Mescal Jazz Unit in New York now performing and promoting the preservation of culture and language, using music to spread the word. On your side, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
By the way, Grayhawk Perkins also performs through Young Audiences Louisiana, the nonprofit arts for learning organization that serves approximately 200,000 school children in Louisiana every year. Perkins has also worked as a cultural coordinator for the Jazz and Heritage Festival for nearly 20 years.